What did Materazzi really say to Zidane before the headbutt? In the 2006 World Cup final, Zidane headbutted Materazzi. While marking the Frenchman, the Italian aggravated him with his words, as he explained some years later. After the first bit of contact, I told him I was sorry. He reacted badly. On the third contact, I started frowning. Zidane said, "I'll give you my jersey later." I replied that I prefer his sisters, which unleashed the rage of France's number 10. How would you have reacted in Zizou's place?